Previously on Hardline.
What we have is a network of cops, military contractors, and Border Patrol. By paying us, you get access to that network.
If we get this phone into one of those briefcases, we can track it.
You want to steal Dawes's dirty money before it gets laundered. Sounds fun, actually, but you're on your own.
Yeah, the whacked Kang might be an old friend of mine.
You get started?
Figured you'd probably use a hand back here.
Hey, did you guys see the news?
What, the Rourke thing?
Apparently, you two caused $3 million worth of damage.
The guy literally lives in a glass house.
Oh yeah! You're gonna love this. Bam!
What is that?
Where Dawes is keeping his dirty money?
Your little tracker scheme worked?
Now right here, this is where Kai Spoon wound up. Dawes' corporate HQ. I mean, the place is a beast. We're talking private elevators, blast-resistant windows.
Wait, I know that building. That's right on Foster Key, off mainland Miami.
And this is a work order for a vault that was installed in the penthouse suite 6 months ago.
Okay, tell me about it.
Foot-thick steel door with a combination lock and magnetic seal.
So we blow it open?
The amount of explosives needed would level the building.
So we don't blow it open. Or do we?
Now, I used to hang with some folks that have an auto-dialer. It's like a safe-cracking robot. They called it the Brute. I mean, the thing is fast, man. It could power open any combination safe.
Call him. Tell him we need to borrow it.
I already did. We just need to pick it up.
Long way to come for a safecracker. You really used to live out here?
Oh, yeah. I was a little screwy after the Army. You know, made a local friend. So I hung around for a while.
Don't ask, don't tell, huh?
Oh, that's funny.
What'd you do in the Army?
Intelligence analyst.
But no skills to work, I see.
Look, you try getting a straight job with a dishonorable discharge on your record during a recession. It's a long story, man. I went AWOL.
For how long?
Technically, I'm still AWOL. So what about you, man? What's your story? Oh!
Marcus!
Dude! Oh!
You got a little fat.
What? You got a little looking good.
I'm gross. If I wasn't covered in dust, I'd need like SPF 5800 out here.
Oh, I'm sorry. This is the friend I was telling you about.
Hi, I'm Nick.
Hello there, Mr. Nick.
Wow, you look great. You really do.
Thank you.
So do you have the safecracker thing or not?
No, we have to go to the compound to pick it up.
Oh, the compound. I thought you were gonna, is your dad gonna be there?
Oh my God, he's not mad at you anymore.
Really?
I mean, he's not gonna pop the champagne when he sees you, but...
So I guess we're gonna go pick it up then.
Hey, do you guys mind driving?
Sure, why not?
Awesome! Go to the right here, Nick. In the middle of the streets of Eden, the four wheels blow. So what have you been doing these days?
Same old.
Local or offshore?
Mostly offshore.
Where am I going?
Follow the road, I'll tell you when to turn. So are you, like, enjoying the work?
I'm enjoying the money.
So what do you do, Nick?
I work with Boomer.
Oh, boy's up to no good. Exciting.
So how's your dad? Is he still carrying that fucking gun?
Marcus, the world is not your own personal diorama. He's over it.
All right, I gotta know what happened with you two.
Well, we kind
Marcus and I were very much in love.
Mm-hmm.
My father didn't approve.
Oh, I can give you one guess why.
So when Marcus left the community, he tried to...
Leave with you.
Kidnap me, my dad said, which was so fucking romantic. But which kind of upset my dad, I guess.
Show him your bracelet.
Oh, GPS. So he always knows where I am.
Great. So your dad sounds... intense.
He was in SEAL Team 6.
Oh, he was not in SEAL Team 6.
Due to problems with the socialist tyranny of the American government, he founded a community of like-minded patriots.
Patriots. Are guys here armed?
Totally armed.
So, Nick, it's cool. I know these people. They're mostly hippies.
Actually, all the hippies you knew are gone.
What? Where'd they go?
Just gone. Dirt road straight ahead. That's ours.
Well, well, Marcus Boone, the prodigal, etc.
Hey, Mr. Albert, thanks for seeing us.
It's the least I can do. And you must be Nick?
Boomer says you got a machine that can brute force any combination lock.
Well, certainly can, Nick. You just gotta give it a little time. Nick Mendoza, right? Oh, hey, look at that. Shit just got real.
My dad kind of monitors my calls.
Yeah. A lot of people want to talk to you, Mendoza, including a fella from L.A. named Stoddard. Say he'd pay $250,000 for you alive. He's coming here right now.
Sorry, Marcus.
Boys, what do you say we escort Mr. Mendoza and Marcus down to the presidential suite?
Wait, you said just Nick.
Well, Marcus isn't welcome here. He never was.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, peel her off this asshole before I puke. Oh, and Marcus, just so we're clear, race is not a factor here. My dislike of you is strictly personal.
Really? Where'd you get that?
Dune gave it to me when she hugged me.
Dune? Who just set us up?
Dune? Who set you up? She's actually really good people.
Oh, sure. All right. Stay behind me.
Okay, yeah, go ahead.
We gotta find a way out of here.
There ain't no argument here.
What the hell is this place, anyway?
Missile silo, decommissioned in the early 90s. Dudes used to party down here.
Please tell me Albert doesn't have a nuke.
I don't have a nuke. That I know of.
This is your destiny. Your one-man island of armed stuff. Back to remind you that all of us here witnessed a wholesale denigration.
This way.
I hear a president almost wants to be clear. One left wants to be clear. You're not clear. You know what they say?
There's gotta be an escape hatch here somewhere.
They proclaim our war lost. You lost those wars. Loyal listeners,
Here. Okay. How many rounds you got?
Not many. Okay, come on, let's find that escape hatch.
Stop right there.
Never liked that Marcus kid anyway. Little fucking know-it-all.
Can't believe you guys used to let scumbags like that live around here.
Shit, we had them, Mexicans, hippies, some fucking dude, I don't know what he was. Once Tony took over, he changed the whole scene pronto.
Hey, get this. The Mexican, he was...
Stop! Keep...
Pronto. Hey, get this. The Mexican, he was a cop.
Oh, man, way too many cops around here lately.
Yeah. He's not a cop anymore. Tony says he busted out of prison a couple days ago.
So who's the guy paying the cop's bounty?
Tony doesn't...
Hold it right there! Hands up.
What the fuck?
Keep them.
Hey, what?
It's okay. Chill out.
Hey, one of these idiots had my scanner. Hey, there's a ladder.
That's our way out.
Yeah. Come on. We need to get our gear back.
What? Are you nuts? Let's just get out of here.
Look, if Stoddard gets his hands on it, he'll trace it right back to Kai and Tyson. Okay, we can't risk that.
Shit. All right, so how you want to take this, man? There's a lot of Alpert's dudes down there.
Looks like there's a place to climb in on the left.
Okay, or we could crawl under that fence over there on the right.
Yeah, or we could take them head on.
What?
If you're up for that.
Man, you lead. I'll be right behind you.
That's what I thought.
Unfortunately.
Let's just go. Come on.
You won't get this black man killed. I feel it.
Shit, don't you have any other friends?
Not out here? What are those playing for?
Yeah, these guys want to blow up something.
These aren't the hippies I knew.
You gonna eat that thing?
Nah, just gonna skin it.
Hey, Jack.
Freeze!
Who the fuck is this guy?
Freeze! Stop! Hands up.
All right, brother, you just take...
Stop!
Hey!
Hands up! Put your hands up, and don't move.
Hey, Randy said you got a word about that thing?
Oh, yeah. Okay, so listen.
Stop! Keep those hands
on! What?
gotta get to our gear!
Hotshot's been showing up around the country for the last couple of years. Turns out Albert's been cooking the liquid cocaine at his compound and using the revenue to finance a sizable military arsenal. A revolution funded by drug money. Those don't typically work out very well. What are you doing here, Agent Barnes? Jesus Christ, these guys are sick.
Nick. Let's just get out of here.
Yeah. There it is. All right, time to get out of here. Agent Barnes came out here looking for Boomer. Looking for me.
I've had U.S. military, the FBI, and the LAPD all after me.
The ATF?
Dude, that's a new one.
Huh. Albert's got a government file on you.
What? What's it say?
It's very thorough.
Here, get in. Come on! Quick, get in the car!
You want to talk about what's going on here? It's like these guys are geared up for their own private apocalypse.
Yeah, Tony's kind of flipped his lid.
You think?
What do you guys even need a safe cracking robot for anyway?
To steal something?
Well, at least it's being used for a noble cause. Head for the airstrip. That's where your brood is.
Okay, and you're sure it's there?
Yes, I'm sure. That's where Tony keeps all his crap. Just drive.
Okay, look, there's one thing I want to know.
Oh, just one? Hey, there's a lot of things I'd like to
know.
Could
you just hang on? Dooney, why'd you let your dad lure us into a trap?
I assumed Nick was just one of your dirtbag friends, but then I found out he's a cop, which is kind of worse, but whatever.
Whatever? Whatever? You know you're coming with us now, right?
Oh, really?
Jesus!
Oh, fuck! Boomer!
What if instead I turn you both over to this Stoddard person and collect my 250 grand?
What the hell, woman?
I'm totally messing with you guys.
God, we're crazy.
This gun's not even loaded.